Welcome everybody. The update 2.0 is here, or the second update of the anniversary. So there are four new dices. One of the dices you already have, because the first anniversary dice changes to the healing dice. So I still have lots of cardbox saved up, and there's a new boss. So first of all, we are just going to summon for the new dices. So let's go change back here. I haven't collected my daily from yesterday because I was doing the tournament. I haven't done the co-op. I'm going to do co-op. And let's see, can we refresh shop? Yeah, okay. So we're going to refresh shop first, then see what it's in it. Maybe we get a legendary chest and we get one of the new dices. Who knows? Everything is possible. And we are going to open it 125 or a little bit more chests. Hopefully we get the new dice. Okay, no legendary. But maybe we 125, I'm not sure if we are going to get a legendary, but we'll see. We'll fast forward to summons and so on.
I'm standing on the edge of a cliff. Realize there must be more to life than this. Reaching for the stars, traveling so far, like a dragonfly. Just grab my hand from himself.
Legendaries. But at least we got a few copies of the new dice, so we can see how high we can class it up. This one, okay, we can get to class 11. And the clone dice, let's see how many class we can class it up. I don't think that much. Okay, class 10. So now we got 250k gold. We are going to spend it on other dices to get it to class 13, the iron dice. And what else? Maybe the critical dice, because I use it sometimes in co-op with combo. Yeah. So that's it with the video. I think today's actually a triple upload date. So this is the first video, then it will be the first tournament battle, then the second tournament battle, and tomorrow hopefully will be the other two tournament battles. So anyway, that's it with the video. Thanks for watching, and bye.